you're pretty young. So in that short, like, it's been a span of time, you've, like, accomplished so many things. And you were featured at the Democratic Convention. You mentioned that earlier.
Mm-hmm.
How did it feel to be, like, surrounded around, like, people and, like, people influence and just being around?
It was an amazing experience. I mean, especially for the inauguration, because there was a lot more, like, I was there for more days. So I got to meet, like, everybody. I got to meet Alicia Keys. I got to meet Beyonce. I got to meet Denzel Washington. I just got to sit there and have, like, conversations with a lot of them. And it was, like, a really great experience. I got to sing for Beyonce.
What did she say?
She hugged me like a bunch of times because she was talking to me and I was like, yeah, you know, I'm a singer too. I'm gonna be as big as you one day. And she's like, oh my God. So she's like, sing for me right now. So I started singing Irreplaceable and she was like, oh my goodness. She's like, girl, you can sing. And she started hugging me and everything. And I was just like following her around like puppy dogs. Like, hi, Beyonce.
She's like, to the left. It's me.
I was very mad because she was sick at the time. And so she like had to blow her nose. Like, I'll get you a tissue because I was following her around. And so she blew her nose and she didn't know where to put it. And I was like, oh, I'll take it. I'll go throw it away. I promise you, I was about to keep it. I was like, this is Beyonce snot. And my mom, she was like, throw that away. What's wrong with you? And I was
like, it is worth money.
Are you serious?
Like, I've been in a room with Beyonce. There's an aura that surrounds her.
Right.
And to be in that setting, because there's a limited amount of artists that get invited to events like that. So
right.
You're looking to your left, it's Alicia Keys. You're looking to your right, it's Beyonce. So you're like,
you're picking up her snot. That's a big deal.
I must be talented to be here today.